Hello there, YouTube, and welcome to Hotline Miami 2, wrong number. This is actually my first Let's Play with a new microphone. I've got a new setup, that way I'm not using the freaking built-in Logitech microphone. Hopefully this sounds better. This will be like a good test, I guess, for however the fuck, whatever, I don't know. Anyways, so I've actually made it a good portion of the way through the game because I tried to record a different way by recording both my input through Reaper, my voice input through Reaper, and then boosting it through Reaper, and blah, 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 blah. So I'm actually a good part of the way through, so yeah, whatever. It's good. It's okay. Whatever.
You'll be alright.
I was like, shut up, John. Just
do it.
All right. I have... No! What's going on with my frame rate? I don't know. So I'll try to keep my being homosexual. Okay, it's good now. It was just being retarded earlier. I'll try to make sure I don't get too close or too far from the microphone unless it's like absolutely necessary. Like if I start talking really quietly, I have to get right up next to it. But it's like, I don't know. I'll just like keep all my junk. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, what are you doing in my house? I actually have no recollection of what's going on. I think I do. Oh, god dang it.
God damn it. Oh, god damn it.
I got part of the way through this mission and rage quit because I was partially drunk. And it was like, it was just obnoxiously hard. And I just said, fuck it. Yeah, that's this mission. God damn it. Ugh, piss. Alright, whatever. Wait, is it this part of the mission? No, it's down... I went the wrong way. Whatever. I don't give a shit. Yeah, it's this mission. Stop it! Alright.
Mr. B, oh no. Fuck. I'm so bad at this.
Let me just get my groove back.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, so what was actually, whoa, that head rolled. Yep. What's really painful about this mission is that there are a bunch of melee guys that I've already taken care of.
Woo!
Make you motion sick. But, at the end of the dock, there's a bunch of assholes with guns. If you stay out here too long, they wreck you. You get fucking demolished. Piss. Ah! Fuck.
Will you like egg roll? No, I'm sorry. I only have egg roll. Fuck.
You piss off, wanker. White people. Whoa. Non-British people using British people slang.
Oh yeah, I did it.
That took me a lot less time than it did when I was actually... Ooh, shit.
Nope.
Oh god, wasted all my ammo. Don't give a shit. I don't give a shit.
Ah, what was it?
Oh, where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Fuck. I'm out of ammo.
Ah.
fuck, fuckity fuck. Hey, I killed the black dude. Unintentional kill, don't give a shit. Oh, he pew-pewed me. Well, that was a little anticlimactic, I guess. Booty doop. No! 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 Help! Help! No! No! Damn it, it's empty. No! 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 All. Oh, this game is consistently me screaming and freaking out about things. Will you just die already, please? Fucking... Oh, I killed him. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, no. God, give me the shotgun. Thank you. Where's the black man? Where's the black man? Where's the black man? Where's the black man? Black man, black, blacky man. Blacky Chan. No, fuck. Oh, God, blast enemy. That's how it always happens, isn't it? Shit, fuck off, man. God, I'm stuck. Uh-huh. Well, I killed both of them. Oh, shit. I am fucked. I am absolutely boned. See? Hey, I'll take it. Straight bullet. What the f... It's like the Matrix up in here. Hello, Gov. Oh, not quick enough. This thing has poor accuracy. Did I get them all? Yeah. I will take it. Nope. No, I was right next to him. Why did I give myself a gun for this? Gun was obviously a very, very poor choice of weaponry. I'll take the butterfly knife for 200. Thank you. What the fuck? No. Okay. Oh, this game makes me nervous. Give me the gun! Thank you. This was a poor idea. Ow. Very poor idea. Hey, buddy. I'll just keep shooting shit. I mean, that's fine. I think I'm running out of space. Or just slow-mo. I don't give a shit, dude. Wiggle. What the fuck? Oh. Well, I'll take it. Slow motion. Fuck. Alright, we're back to normal, I guess. Fuck me. Blech. I was gonna say, how does he get in there? Because there's no doors. Ah! Oh, that'll work.
Fuck me, dude. Whoop dit doop doo. That was two dudes.
No. I need the assault rifle with the bullets in it.
Is that really an assault rifle? I don't know. I just call it an assault rifle because I just don't give a shit. I give you just get shot and you're just fine with it, okay? I'll take it, man. Ow. He's just sitting on his phone in the bathroom and I just blew the door open and then shot him. It was like that scene from Pulp Fiction. Whap. Whap. Oh! That's just not fair. If you ask me. Oh! Okay. Oh. Alright. Fair enough. Hey, Dougie. No! How does one manage to do this without dying frequently? I chopped that dog in half, man. Damn it. I guess I have to, like, get the gun from him and then... No! Gotcha. Where'd he go? Aw. We're just gonna make funny noises throughout this playthrough. No, doggy. No, bad... Oh, shit. Uh-huh. You know, I actually, like, I considered playing this drunk, like, that was too close. Oh, shit. That's not what I wanted. Oh, yeah, what I was saying was, I considered, like, playing this, and then, like, every time I died, I would take a shot. But I didn't see that working out very well. I would probably have, like, you know, all kinds of, like, liver cancer, or whatever. Fuck me. Oh, no! Oh, shit. Too close for comfort. Are they... They're just melee dudes? I mean, I can handle it. Cool. I can dig it. Oh, Jesus! God damn it! God! This is just unfair. Oh, hi. Mr. Catalytic Converter. Block me. Assassinated. Why are there so many windows? That's just unfair. They could shoot the... They shot the bejesus out of me. Motherfucker. Samuel L. Jackson. Oh, shit. God dang it. Ah, oh, piss. Was that a piano? God damn it! I think... Whoa! Ah! Alright, Mr. Black Man. I'm sorry. Seriously, is that a piano? That looks like a freaking piano. Hey. It looks like a goddamn piano. Like a upright synth piano thing. Oh, shit. He's got a gun! Oh, there was two of them. I was like, since when do black dudes ever carry... Black dudes in this game, I promise. Oh, shit, I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. I walked over there and the black dudes... Fuck! God damn it! Oh, no! No! No, no, you are... Oh, damn. No, no! He wasn't ready. Hey. No! No! I'm too sorry! Oh no! Hi. No, no, no! No, he wasn't ready. Damn. He wasn't ready. Give me that pistol.
Thank you. Did you have any Christmas? Uh-oh, fuck. Aww. Nope. Damn it. God! Mm-hmm. Put that in, Barry. Fuck me. I just went around the door and he's just like, where the fuck did he go? I was like, I don't know, just went around the door. How does that happen, man?
No!
I'm gonna like puke from like the excitement or whatever. Get the fuck off that. Hi. Hey. How's your wife? Need a gun, thank you. I needed a gun. Is that a silenced pistol or something? No, it's some kind of like machine gun. How do you just like take a couple bullets to the chest and think that it's okay and then finally just bleed to death? I mean, fair enough. I mean, seriously, you just saw your dog get shot. Does nobody like... It's like, all right, fair enough. Motherfucker. How did... Just like, think this is okay? God. Fuck me. Ah! Ooh, ooh, ooh. I channeled my inner monkey.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
Oh, piss. This looks like awful. I'm gonna... Oh, hi. You just saw me. That's... Whatever, dude. Hi! Oh, okay. This game makes me nervous. Like, I swear. If I ever have, like, kidney problems? I don't fucking know, dude. But it's like, if I ever have some kind of, like... Look at that door. Got that alligator jiggling fever. I need that gun. It's got ammo in it. Oh no! I've been shot! One guy left. Thank freaking Jesus! I freaking cleared it. Next time one game, Grumps. I won't do that. I'll finish the level and then I'll quit and then see how this works in terms of how it sounds, in terms of how bad my voice is. Just speak in the most monotone. Bueller. Ferris Bueller. Where the fuck is my car? Oh. Bueller. Cops. Should really wait for backup in these situations. I really wish I would have waited for backup because that was bullshit. I got a B-. Despite all the fucking deaths. Is that guy puking? He's puking. Yeah, he's puking. Serial killer has been at it again. We'll give it away. Please don't make me do it again. Hang on, I'm gonna adjust this. All right, see if I can possibly. I'm sure this guy will slip up sooner or later. Speaking of which, what have you got for me? Any findings? No murder weapon and no witnesses. Electrician found him like this. We must have been taken here by force. Found cup marks around his wrists and ankles. Death by strangulation. Killer got it in post-mortem, thank God. Anything else? Yeah, seems like the killer may have robbed him, unlike previous victims. Couldn't find the kid's wallet. Who knows? Might have been someone else. People have no morals these days. We'll have to run his prints and see if we can identify him.
All right, good job, Johnson. I'm going to head back to the office. Been a rough night.
Okay, sir. If I'll let you know if we find anything else.
Like my penis.
Tell me if you find these nuts. Ha! Got he!
Alright, who am I now? Hey, it's a trunk. Hey, it's got masks in it. What, did you get them dry cleaned? What the fuck am I? Oh! New masks. Okay. Are they all chicken masks? Are these masks haunted?
I'll get it.
Got a cell phone? Who the hell has a cell phone in the wood? Oh.
Hello?
Oh, it's that one dude that bubber. Quit for now. I'm gonna see if the thing sounds any good. I'll start like a new. I'll start a new game and like full on play through it next time with beer. But
don't forget to stay in the walkie-talkies.
Yeah, fuck you too, man.
Oh, hey. Anyways, yeah. I will continue this next time. Just wanted to do this as a mic test because I plugged my preamp up to the... It's a really ghetto setup, to be honest. I'm running my Line 6 Pod HD500X, which is technically a guitar thing. But I'm running the microphone, which is technically from... like recording vocals or using them in a live situation. But I'm running it into a preamp, a vocal preamp, and then I'm running the preamp into my pod and then the pod into the computer via USB. And then I'm just recording the input via Fraps. Set the primary sound input on my computer to the pod, blah, blah, blah. So thank you for watching. If you did, there'll be more to come, hopefully. I still gotta upload the rest of those Alien Isolation videos, though. Oh well, I'll get to it sooner or later. Alright, bye. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.